hold on to the stud, and we'll take it from there, moving in and out of the guys. Okay?
Once it gets near vertical, though, let's keep going.
One, two, three.